Scientology is probably the most successful new American religion of the last 100 years, and it has spread through every corner of the world. The 1950s were a time of enormous anxiety for Americans. We were talking about space travel and alien worlds. We were starting to get to know how the mind works for the very first time. All of these things fed into Hubbard's imagination as he began to create Scientology as a religious movement. Here are three things that Scientologists believe. Number one, that we are all eternal souls trapped within bodies, and that we've had multiple bodies over many, many lifetimes. Number two, in each of these lifetimes, we have gathered trauma, whether we're aware of it or not. And number three, the way to get rid of these traumas, to clear yourself of them, is through the process called auditing, a kind of technological exposure therapy.
What is it that you have your attention on a lot?
Through a series of courses and auditings, you become more and more aware of your true nature. You have more and more control over yourself and your world until you reach a kind of godlike status. People who are familiar with Scientology are mostly familiar with the scandals, the control that the leaders of Scientology have over the lives of many of its members. Scientology is at a crossroads in its history. If the church can learn to give up some of that control, in 100 years from now, it might be one of the great religions of the world.